Well, here I am in the Charlotte airport, fixing to play some chess. Drinking Starbucks coffee. Fixing to ear his work. Can take him to the queen.
What much money?
When I sent that
still eared his rook. This guy's stupid.
Yeah.
I'm Yeah.
I'm facing that ear, his rip.
Thank you.
Damn, I could have taken the screen. I'm chomping him to pieces.
Thank you.
sure he was going to beat me. I fucked his hole.
I can't believe that. That was a good game.
He took my queen. I thought for sure he was going to beat me. The moral of the story is, just because you lose your queen, don't design the game, don't quit. Because you can come right back and win. And I fucked this hole. Without my queen. We're gonna be boarding soon, so I better get ready.
St. Louis, operated on our Airbus 321 aircraft. Your canon allowance is one carry-on bag and one personal item. Please place your personal item on the seat in front of you and store your carry-on bag at the rear of your seat. If you check your bag at the gate, be sure to remove any spare batteries or e-cigarettes. As a reminder, federal law prohibits you from smoking, vaping, and consuming your own alcoholic beverages on board the aircraft. We recommend downloading the American app to enhance your travel journey, and we appreciate you keeping the boarding lanes clear until the group number shown on your boarding pass is recalled. If your boarding pass does not have a group number, please board your 7. Thank you for choosing to fly American, and we'll begin boarding flight 406 to St. Louis in about 10 minutes. Also, ladies and gentlemen, if you're on standby and you're waiting for a seat assignment for this flight, come see me here at the podium, C11, with your ID.
Thank you.
I better get ready to go.